Wyndham Garden San Diego near SeaWorld is primarily known for our location. We're just 5 miles north of downtown. We're just 1 mile from the Old Town Historic District of San Diego, and we're just 2 miles from the beaches in SeaWorld. We have a restaurant that is called Dupar's. They're open 24 hours a day, and they're famous for their pancakes. We chose to work with Groupon because being able to tap a 25 million consumer subscriber base is something beyond what we're capable of doing here at the property. We were able to generate over 2,100 Groupon sales for a total of $130,000, and all that revenue flowed to us within about a 30-day window. Our Groupon customers were like all of our other customers. They enjoyed SeaWorld, they enjoyed our location, and they enjoyed the restaurant. What we noticed is our Groupon customer ended up purchasing quite a few SeaWorld tickets with us. So many, in fact, that our SeaWorld ticket revenues increased 70%. We utilized the Groupon deal as a strategic lever to fill last-minute inventory. We were able to establish a launch date first. And once we established that launch date, we then worked with our sales manager to really polish off the details of the deal so that it sold properly. If I was to recommend Groupon to another hotel, I would take advantage of their booking window, which is generally a week or 2 weeks, and if they're seeing some distressed inventory within that booking window, Groupon does an incredible job of reaching out to their subscriber base to fill that occupancy.